Oi Mari, oi pessoal que assiste o programa Nosso Momento. Como vocês já sabem, eu tô aqui em Vancouver, no Canadá, e hoje eu vou fazer uma entrevista com um cara diferenciado. É o Juma, que ele é bodybuilder e personal trainer. Se vocês não sabem o que é bodybuilder, fiquem ligados agora que ele vai contar pra gente. Vamos lá?
Hey man, how are you?
No, I'm good.
Fine. Man, thank you for the interview. When did you start working out?
First time I picked up a weight, I was about 12 years old. I got a little more serious into lifting when I was about 15, 16 years old. And I have been fairly steady almost all the way through since then. I'm now 29 years old.
Oh, nice. You can explain for us, what is a bodybuilder?
A bodybuilder is somebody who goes to the gym and is pretty much trying to build their body, you know what I mean? Like their muscles that are on their body. They go to the gym and they pick like a specific muscle group or a couple muscle groups, and they focus their attention on that muscle group and try to make it grow, and you do that day after day. That makes you a bodybuilder. Some people say, you know, step on stage and compare yourself to other people, and then you're not a bodybuilder. I believe just if you're building your body, I mean, that's, you break the words down, bodybuilder, you're in there building your body, you're a bodybuilder.
You participated in a competition a few weeks ago, right?
Yes.
And how was this competition?
It was good, I placed fourth.
Oh, that's nice. And how many competitors were in this competition?
There was, in my class, there was 20 competitors, but there was a total of approximately 100 competitors for me.
Oh, many competitors.
For physique, there was as well the bodybuilding division.
Uh-huh.
So bodybuilders had like another probably 100 guys.
There is a difference with physique and the bodybuilders.
Yes. Physique is, it's mostly the posing is different. You wear shorts in physique rather than wear a, I guess like a Speedo that you wear for bodybuilding.
Uh-huh.
And they don't show their quads. In bodybuilding, you get judged on your quads as well.
Oh, nice. We have some pictures of you in this competition. Let's see now.
Okay.
Congratulations, you deserve it.
Thank you.
Can you show us your body shape for the people who's like watching us?
Yeah, see, take my shirt off.
Yes, please. Oh, that's nice, huh? I think it's very difficult to stay like that, huh?
Yeah.
Very nice. You have a healthy diet for sure. Which food do you think is essential for people who work out and even for bodybuilders?
Well, for sure it's going to be protein, which you're going to find in your meats, right? Are you asking about supplements or just overall diet? Overall diet, yeah, just your meat, your vegetables, and your carbohydrates. It's very important I get enough carbs in my diet, but as well enough protein. 175 pounds right now, so I need to consume about 200 grams of protein a day.
And how many meals at one day?
I aim for 6 to 7 meals a day.
Oh,
sometimes it's hard.
And which supplements do you think is essential for people who is starting working out and for bodybuilders as you?
When I first started using supplements when I was working out, I first used creatine. Creatine I found amazing results with. And to this day, I still use creatine. Creatine was then and still is now my number one favorite supplement, other than maybe like a little caffeine boost from a pre-workout drink or something like that. But I would say the most important supplements would be creatine and protein, and those wouldn't change from somebody just entering or to somebody who's very serious into it, because these are just very essential in your diet. Creatine is actually protein. Protein itself is what builds your muscles. As well, it's good to, like on top of that, if you already have those, a BCAA supplement is very good to drink while you're working out. It will help replenish your muscles as they're breaking down in the gym. Glutamine is very good as well. Take that after the workout, because your glutamine stores, which are in your muscles, they actually deplete to about 50% after you've gone through a very intense training session. So to put that right back inside yourself right when you finish working out is probably the most optimal time to do so, that and before you go to sleep. But yeah, those supplements, but for anybody, I would suggest creatine and protein.
And protein. For anybody. The people who is starting out.
Just starting out, creatine and protein is... That's a good way to start.
Oh, that's nice, man. And you have Instagram or Facebook, so the people in Brazil who is watching us can follow your work here.
Yeah, I have Instagram and I have Facebook. Instagram, follow me at Friday the Dawn Official, and Facebook, you can find me at Friday Dawn Dada.
You can read here and follow him, his work. Man, congratulations! Thank you very much for your time here with us, and good luck in your career, in your life. É isso aí, Mari. Feliz aniversário. Foi seu aniversário, não pude estar aí, mas sucesso, muitas felicidades. Você merece tudo de melhor. É isso aí, pessoal. Mais uma entrevista minha aqui no Canadá, em Vancouver, como vocês já sabem, com essa fera aqui do lado, que não é fácil não ficar com o corpo desse daí. Tem que ter muito foco, alimentação certa, os treinos certos. E é isso aí, pessoal. Feliz aniversário, Mari.
Feliz aniversário, Mariana.
Isso aí. Thank you very much, man. É isso aí, Mari. Agora é com você. Um beijo para todos vocês. Fiquem ligados no programa Nosso Momento, hein? Beijo. Thank you.
E na hora de fazer exercício, tem que escolher a roupa adequada. Então vem comigo que as meninas da loja líquido Vila Boim vão me ajudar a escolher o visual ideal. Estela, você que entende tudo de moda, você pode me ajudar a escolher um look para esse programa de moda fitness?
Sim, claro. Vamos lá. Vem.
Esse foi o visual que a gente escolheu, né, Estela?
Isso.
Mostra pro pessoal, é um top.
Esse aqui é um top.
Uma legging toda estampada.
Isso.
Tá super em alta, né?
A estampa está em alta, especialmente a geométrica está em alta. E essas cores no verde, rosa, para combinar aqui com a camiseta.
Que é uma camisa lisa, né?
Isso.
Uma regata lisa.
E o top para dar um contraste. Para combinar.
Ah, e combina esse top com as calças.
Com as calças, é. E aqui, essa estampa geométrica está em alta agora.
Tá super na moda, né? Então eu vou experimentar para vocês verem como que ficou. Gente, foi esse look que eu escolhi, olha, vocês gostaram? Você gostou, Estela?
Achei que ficou lindo, eu adorei, ficou muito boa essa cor pra você.
Ai, obrigada, eu adorei, achei que tô super na moda, super confortável. Bora malhar agora, então, com o professor no estúdio.
Thank you.